So, hi there everyone, and welcome to another First Look video. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And today we're looking at Victory at Sea Pacific, which I've been provided with free of charge to have a look at and see what we think of it, really. She's come out on Steam on the 14th of September, which will be the day after this video comes out, if I get it up on time. So let's have a look. I'm going to put this on easy because I've not played it before. No, we won't skip the tutorial because we haven't done any of it. I haven't actually tried any of it. All I've done is load it in, make sure the settings, make sure I can record it, and yeah, let's give it a go. Right, good morning Admiral, we have a destroyer fully crewed and loaded, let's get the train exercise underway. Objective, complete the training exercise. So look around, hold the mouse button, and move the mouse. WASD moves the camera. Oh. Left click the mouse. Left click the ship. Okay. Right click and a point on the sea. Use the move order. Okay. Turn right, click the C, and select the turn command. I'm sure that's what we did. Oh, right, okay. I'm going to zoom in a bit. Use the speed slider to slow the ship to a halt. We have told an old hulk out here for target practice. Select one of the destroyer's guns. Okay, direct hit. Select one of the torpedo tubes. Ah, right, okay. So you can set the spread of torpedoes. Press the plus. Okay. Seems fairly based, fairly straightforward. There'll be a report coming in, you're going to want to read this. Okay. We have reports of a Japanese assault on Pearl Harbor. The attack command commenced at 7:48 AM Hawaii time. It's believed that the port was attacked by 300 Japanese aircraft in two waves. 8 battleships were destroyed, 4 of which were sunk, 3 cruisers were damaged. In total, 188 US aircraft were destroyed. 2,403 Americans were killed, and 1,178 others were wounded. Okay, so basically, yeah, the report on defend against any remaining hostiles. Right, there we go, we've got so there's a couple of so there's we've got the Enterprise there. I'm assuming it's got the sense not to. Right, so we're going to head over to the Enterprise, which is what we're doing. I'm going to be interested to see how it looks once we get into a more aggressive battle. I mean, well, where is our ship? Yeah. Training exercise group, Able Squadron, which is the US Litchfield, Baker Squadron, this Enterprise and the Bolsh. Click and drag this status bar. Right, so we've joined Baker Squadron. Right click on the sea in order to move, an order will come to apply to all ships. Right, so there we go. Alright, so you can set formations and everything, obviously. So let's set the US Enterprise. Need to scout for lingering enemy forces, okay. Select a bomber flight. Oh, there we go. Speed up the time. There we go, slow down again. Japanese destroyer sighted. Okay. Move the slider up. I Right, so there's a couple of aircraft in the flight. Okay, that didn't go well. We lost two of them. Okay, Japs need some merciful as approach to optimization. Okay. Damage submerged enemies. I take it that's the death charges on the back of the ship. Avengers will right click a submarine and choose attack. Speed it up a bit so we get a bit nearer. Well, it's quite a bit away, isn't it? Oh, too slow. Ah, the sun's just in the wrong place to try and get a view. But we're approaching it and you can see the shad, kind of the red light under the surface. I mean, it's very much a proper simulator. I mean, I think this would be one that you could spend hours playing. Just learning it all. And again, it looks like you've got plenty of campaigns to... I want to zoom right in because I want to see these depth charges going off. That's it zoomed in fully. I like the ping goes, the fact you see the kind of the radar ping going off. It's just sitting just below the surface. There you go. Depth charge is going off the back of it. Like the rejoin button.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941.
Take command of the U.S. Pacific Fleet.
A date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
We've got the fleet. What's our mission? Press M to view the bridge screen. Right, so we're in Hawaii. Okay. 3 A12. Select Task Force 12. Right. Right click on a map within this range. Enemy costumes are now visible on the map. Select Task Force 3. So okay. Do we want to go to? Let's just hit the enter combat button. Don't even know how many ships we've got in this fleet. Into squad, your ship squadron into formation. Right, so. USS Indianapolis, Jakaria. Okay. Right. What we got on here? We have Spotter. Right, let's put him up in the air. I not. Oh, there they are. They're off the top of the screen. Man, they're quite a distance away. Right. Let's see if I can zoom in here. Choose the south of. Indianapolis. Might as well just get all the aircraft attacking that we can. Probably not the best thing to do. These are spotter aircraft, but like one of the squadrons has. Baker, Charlie and Dog. So there must be an able squadron. Press M, which I assume took me back out of the map. Oh, it does. That's cool. Let's have a look at you. So that destroyer's been given instructions. I'm going to keep the aircraft carrier well out of range. I've got no idea what's going on. Right, so there's the three destroyers pouring towards the target. Indianapolis. What I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to stop there because this video could go on forever, is, I mean, it's an interesting little title. It's going to be interesting to see how it develops. I mean, it's playing, I mean, it's something that I think if I had time, I would spend a lot of time in playing. And it does look quite an amusing thing, but very in-depth. I think the real strategy buffs will really enjoy this. So, I want to thank everyone for watching. You know, if you've enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. Let me know if you're into this sort of thing, and check out, the links will be in the video description for Steam. But until the next video, bye bye for now.